Watch it, buddy.
I dropped my energy knife in one of the dumpsters around here. And no, it's not because I was rummaging through them for food. It was a hard find. Would you come?
Who went in a dumpster?
Watch it, buddy. Watch it, buddy.
Hey, I'm walking here.
Cheers, mate. I'd have coughed an earful from my old mate Walrus if I'd have lost that little beauty.
You ever wonder if there's more to life than collecting gold bricks?
Thank you. look what the chief are waiting. If it is.
Hey, I'm walking here! Hold wind in,
This time those truckers have gone too far, driving around the suburbs in the middle of the night, honking their horns. This calls for the ultimate punishment. Leave no truck unsmashed.
Is that...
or two about the true cost of excessive tooting. I think our work here is done. Drive safe, partner.
Is it a bird?
That ice beam of yours. How about using that?
I gotta apologize to my old lady for ruining a big romantic night, but my masculine pride keeps getting in the way. If only someone could just take control of my brain and make me do it!
I've been playing video games solid for the last few days. Who's this Galactus fellow I keep hearing about?
I don't know what you, I said to her, Mac, but looks like she's forgiven me. Hey, hey, now I know who to call when I forget our anniversary. Am I right?
I just saw someone who looked exactly like me.
Anything exciting happened while I was out of town?
I'm supposed to keep this spotlight aimed at the dancer, but I'm just too darn excited to keep a steady hand. Can you do me a solid and help me out? Remember to keep her lit for the whole performance. I'm supposed to keep this spotlight aimed at the dancer, but I'm just too darn excited to keep a steady hand. Can you do me a solid and help me out? Remember to keep her lit for the whole performance. Show out there. Here, take this funny trophy. Someone in the audience threw it onto the stage.
What came first? Howard or the egg? Is it a bird?
Help me cross the street, dearie. These cars whiz by so darn fast, I'll be paced before I get to the other side. If you can divert the traffic, I'll make a break for it. Ready, hun? You're an angel. Oh, don't worry about those cars. I hear they're quite easy to put back together. Here's something for your trouble. Don't spend it all at once.
It's what's his name? Candleman!
You, look into my eyes. Do you see my burning desire? To ride? You look like the type who could give me a challenge. Let's race. Fine, you win this one, but Johnny Blaze will ride again. Later, though, I need to fill up the bike. You again? I challenge you to a rematch race. Prepare to feel the blazing sting of defeat. You win this one, but Johnny Blaze will ride again. Later, though, I need to fill up the bike. You don't want to know where I'm going to get the fuel.
Switch. We'll need... Thanks for getting me out of that jam, true believers.
Is that... Huh?
My dog buried his squeaky toy somewhere in the woods, but he's refusing to go dig it up, and he won't come from here without it. Would you mind helping me search? You look like you've got a sense for this sort of thing.
My spider sense again. What is it?
Thank you.
Spidey sense. Something close by.
My dog buried his squeaky toy somewhere in the woods, but he's refusing to go dig it up, and he won't come from here without it. Would you mind helping me search? You look like you've got a sense for this sort of thing. My dog buried his squeaky toy somewhere in the woods, but he's refusing to go dig it up, and he won't come from here without it. Would you mind helping me search? You look like you've got a sense for this sort of thing.
Here's a tip you can take to the bank. Everything is more fun if you're bouncing! Embrace your inner amphibian and bounce on these lily pads! Bouncing skills.
Look like our friends in the Brotherhood decided to pay the X-Mansion another visit, eh? Let's throw those guys a welcoming party. And a few punches while we're at it, no? Time to roll out the red carpet. Nice work, mon ami. Let's hope the Brotherhood leave it a while until the next reunion, eh?
I know I shouldn't say this, but my latest batch of ex-students is, well, pretty exasperating. They have potential, but lack confidence. Take this one here, for example. Care to excite them as you demonstrate how it's done?
Oh yeah.
Excellent. I expect this student to be top of the class in no time.
My spider sense again. What is it?
I have another student here struggling to use their abilities. I've explained it enough times, but sometimes it's better to show than tell. I shall let you take it from here. An exemplary demonstration. If this student doesn't make mutant honor roll, there really is no hope. One might question my expertise at teaching, but I just cannot get through to this student. You seem to have the X factor when it comes to these things. Can I ask you to help me out once more? Thank you for showing them the ropes. I expect they'll all now be well on their way to becoming fully qualified X-Men. Mm-hmm.